let's see, Jay Serbal, you're on the one. Clint Coburn on the two. Put James Klieger up to the three. Luke Baker on the four. Alan Flask at the five. Louis Vaez on the six. Brian Barton on the seven. Joe Snow is on the eight. Max Doherty on the nine. Bryson Pavel on the 10. Bruce Baker is going to be on that imaginary number 11 back there. Shake and bake. That's Tone. Oh, we got trucks tumbling. Still tumbling.
Oh my God. Close your eyes and watch.
Hang on to her. That's going to be Jay Serbal and Alan Flasky, one and two. Meanwhile, Jason Herbal gonna lose the lead, it looks like, and that's gonna be Coburn up to the two spot. Coburn's podiumed some stock truck lately. He's not used to being back there in the B. That's going to put Coburn and Herbal back in front. Two Des Moines guys, first and second. Up front. We got him. Clint and Jason still, one and two. Alan Flask is back there in third. Good job, Bryson. Alan's working hard, man. He's trying to catch back up to these guys. He's got that x-ray. All colorful like. Whoops. Behind him, it's going to be a slugfest between Louie and Max, and Lucas and James, and then Brian and Joe, and then Bryson and Bruce. There is Coburn. There is Herbal. One and two. There is Alan. 1:35 left to go. Can he catch him? Can he catch him to pass him? And 35 left to go on the clock. Just making up some ground here. Battles for second. First, second, and third are pretty close. Here becomes some traffic, so when Joe, you're the first victim. Oh no! Second gets hung up on his own doing. And Alan Flask is going to get around, so now it's going to be Clint, Alan, and Jason.
1 minute left.
1 minute left to go. The battle's on for second. X-ray versus TLR. Who to funk it? 40 seconds. Jason gets in the inside. Nope. Alan crosses back over. Trip to the tombstones. They're actually catching up to Clint. 35 seconds. We're gonna get one more lap. Top three, very tight. their final lap of the race. Lasky's right there behind Clint. He does not need to pass him necessarily. Jason's the one that needs to pass these guys. Trouble in front of him. Oh man, hang on to her. A man at stake. They're catching up to some cars quick. Oh no, out on his lid. Jason Irma gets the magic Christmas present. Clint is going to hang on for second. Alan Flasky will take devastation home with him in third place. And there you go. You guys are done. Louis is going to get fourth. Max, Lucas, James, Brian, Joe, and Bryson round out the rest of the year. And Bruce. Vickers.